The gripper to go comes with this color-coded index sticker that you could stick right to the scale of your saw.
So let's say I need to rip a board to that width. The index puts that cut in the green zone. And that tells me to put the corresponding green facing me. There's also an arrow here that indicates that needs to be towards the fence.
Now I can be assured that all three legs will be in contact with the workpiece and I won't be cutting into any of the legs.